Jai Jawan, Kaiching Clifford Nongram, a life of extraordinary courage that led to the victory in the Kargil War. On July 26, 1999, the Indian Armed Forces won a gritty and decisive war against Pakistan. In the ferocious battle, many brave young soldiers laid down their lives, defending their nation on the inhospitable battlefield of Kargil. It's been more than 20 years since then, but the unparalleled bravery and sacrifice of Kargil brave hearts are still etched in the collective memory of the country. However, few people know about Lieutenant Kaiching Clifford Nongram and his act of extraordinary courage that was responsible for giving the Indian Army a crucial edge in the Kargil War. Lieutenant Kaiching Clifford Nongram, Shillong, Meghalaya, was just 24 when the Kargil War began. In the war, his battalion, 12 JAK Light Infantry, was posted at the Batalik sector. On the night of June 30, 1999, Lieutenant Nongram's unit was given the responsibility of securing Point 4812, a peak whose strategic location made it a top priority for the army. In this operation, Lieutenant Kaiching Clifford Nongram was assigned the task of executing the assault on the cliff feature of Point 4812. Climbing the vertical peak from southeastern direction was nearly impossible, but Lieutenant Nongram and his determined platoon took up the charge. They steadily and stealthily clambered up the steep slopes to reach the enemy bunkers at the top. On the peak, Pakistani infiltrators had entrenched themselves in interconnected bunkers carved out of boulders. This made them immune to even artillery fire. As a result, on completing their ascent, Lieutenant Nongram and his battalion had to face strong enemy opposition in the form of heavy mortar and automatic machine gun fire. Pinned down for about 2 hours by the heavy and consistent firing, Lieutenant Nongram decided to do something that would turn the tide for his platoon. With utter disregard for his personal safety, he charged through the fire zone, firing and lobbing grenades at the enemy bunkers. His grenades killed 6 enemy soldiers holed up in the bunkers, but while throwing them, Lieutenant Nongram was hit by several bullets. Severely injured, Lieutenant Nongram continued to fight hand-to-hand. He was a boxer too, with the Pakistani soldiers, in an attempt to snatch the machine gun in the remaining bunker. In a supreme sacrifice, he chose to fight till his last breath and refused to be rescued. He kept fighting valiantly till he finally succumbed to his injuries on the battlefield. This extraordinarily brave move of Lieutenant Nongram stunned the enemy, giving valuable time to his troops, who closed in to finally clear the position. Thanks to Lieutenant Nongram and his team, the Indian Army had finally captured Point 4812. For his selflessness, dogged determination and raw courage in the face of the enemy, Lieutenant Kaiching Clifford Nongram was posthumously awarded the nation's second highest wartime gallantry award, Mahavir Chakra, on August 15, 1999. In 2011, Lieutenant Nongram's father, Peter Kaiching, made a personal pilgrimage to the spot where his son had single-handedly killed 6 enemy soldiers before breathing his last. He came back deeply moved and proud of his son, who had made the supreme sacrifice in the service of his nation. Jai Hind!